Next time on Frontline, Vladimir Putin has stirred Russian nationalism, but he's also been called a modern-day czar.
And instead of seeing Russia as a democracy in the process of failing, we need to see it as an authoritarian system in the process of succeeding.
As he pushes the limits of his power, Frontline investigates.
If you put these people in the United States and check what they've done, they're criminals.
Putin's way.